Who will benefit from the 15-minute manifestation program? Whether we like it or not, we all have limiting beliefs in our subconscious mind that are holding us back. If you have difficulty with manifesting money, then there will be something in your subconscious holding you back. When you think about money manifestation, it is likely that you will experience negative thoughts in your head. This is your past influencing you, and you need to stop that from happening. What about your general state of health? Do you always feel tired and stressed out? Are you always getting colds and falling sick very easily? If so, it may surprise you to know that your subconscious mind has a great deal to do with this. Do you have that special partner in your life that you can share all of your dreams with? Or do you find yourself alone feeling depressed? Is it tough for you to meet new people and strike up relationships? Is it a real challenge for you manifesting love? Reprogramming your subconscious is the way to improve these situations. How do you feel about yourself when you look in the mirror? Are you looking older, or do you have a very youthful appearance? If you are looking old, then you are probably suffering from premature aging, and this has its roots in your subconscious mind. Do you consider yourself to be really free? Are you tied down by a job that you have to go to 5 days a week for several hours a day? Are you in a relationship where you are totally dependent upon another person? Both of these scenarios mean that you are not in control of your destiny. And this is entirely down to the way that your subconscious mind has been programmed. You will have a lot of dreams about how you want your life to be. You have a right when it comes to manifesting abundance, but your limiting beliefs will be holding you back from achieving this. You may tell yourself consciously that you want and deserve these things, but there will be limiting beliefs in your subconscious that will overrule this. The fact is that changing limiting beliefs in your subconscious mind can be done, but it takes a great deal of effort and persistence, which is why most people fail at this. Most people know that they need to eradicate limiting beliefs to get what they want. And if manifesting your dreams is important to you, then you will need to do this too. And now there is an easy way. With the 15-minute manifestation program, you are provided with an effortless solution to reprogram your subconscious. By doing this, you will be able to erase those negative limiting beliefs that have been holding you back for years. Your brain is like a supercomputer, but unlike a normal PC, it is not easy to operate, and there is no owner's manual. The audios in the 15-minute manifestation program will access the parts of your brain that have the ability to change your life for the better. This is lasting change and not a temporary solution. As to who will benefit from using this program, then the answer is anybody that has been unable to manifest wealth, happiness, freedom, love, and pleasure into their lives. The reason that it works for everybody is that you just need to listen to the audios for 15 minutes a day for 21 days to make the lasting change and create an abundance mindset. And if you want to learn more, I recommend you click the link in the description. And if you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe and share it with your friends on Facebook and Twitter and Google+. Thank you for watching, and see you next time.